and Kate. 7 years ago, I thought I would never write again. And then you walked through the door. And my whole world changed.
Until tomorrow, Detective.
You can't just say night.
I'm a writer. Night is boring. Until tomorrow is more hopeful.
The moment that I met you, my life became extraordinary.
You cleaned up nice, Detective Beckett.
Thank you, Castle. You taught me to be my best self. To look forward to tomorrow's adventures.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
I know who the killer is.
And no matter the obstacles, no matter how hard you try, you'll never get rid of me. I love you.
I love you, Richard Castle. And I want to live my life in the warmth of your smile and the strength of your embrace.
Becca, what do you want?
You.
The moment we met, my life became extraordinary. I don't want ordinary. I want.
Magic.
Really base your next character on Detective Beckett?
Every artist needs a muse.
Call me a muse again, and I will break both your legs. Okay?
Okay. Make a pretty good team, you know.
Best handshake ever.
Yeah.
You are extraordinary.
You taught me more about myself than I knew there was to learn.
It's not about the books anymore.
Only reason I kept him around this long is because I saw how good he was for you.
I'm not in this alone. I'm here.
I know. It's her job. It's her life.
If anything happens to her...
Because of everything we've been through together. 4 years, I've been right here.
I love you.
It just feels like all of this is one big sign.
Well, maybe it is a sign. A sign that ours is a great love story.
I like our story.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you for staying with me.
Always. You are the joy of my heart. You're the last person I want to see every night when I close my eyes. I love you, Catherine Beckett. And the mystery of you is the one I want to spend the rest of my life exploring. I promise to love you, to be your friend, and your partner in crime, and life.
I promise you I will love you. And your partner in crime and in life. Always. Our partnership, our relationship, is the greatest thing that has ever happened to me.
Thank you.
Always. Thank you.
Always.
Thanks for coming to get me.
Always. You were right. You said I had no idea. But now I do. This is because of you. Because of us.
And regarding my relationship with Mr. Castle, he has proven to be a brilliant partner. And he's always had my back. You're an amazing man.
I can't imagine my life without you.
Back here now!
And I love you with all of my heart.
Every fairy tale has them.
Rick.
Terrible trials that only the worthy can transcend? You can't give up.
Castle! I'm proud to have been his inspiration, and I am proud to be his wife.
You cannot leave behind what is always at your side.